But not only that, we still have Leatherface on
You're
the
kidding me.
Leatherface, why are you waiting for
Novak,
more?
Novak, talk to him, dude.
I'm listening.
Please tell me they're lying. Please tell me you're not on there.
Yeah, I'm still listening.
Are you fucking serious?
I'm serious. I wanted
Ding,
to listen.
Round three.
Why would, dude, are you really that fucking pathetic to sit there with a phone to your ear for 20 minutes and just fucking
like
hear elevator music?
Is that a sin?
What do you have to say for yourself
what?
Besides fucking worthless?
Self.
Did you ever do steroids, Leatherface?
He's too fat. He just eats subs. Like G. Yo, fat boy. Tell me where you're at. Hey, fat fuck. Now I'm pissed off for real. Where the fuck did your last paycheck come from? Shut up and answer me, bitch. Shut up. Shut the fuck up and answer me.
Shut the fuck up and answer me.
How is he going to shut up and then answer you? Where'd you get paid? Where'd your last paycheck come from? Don't lie.
I do web design.
Not from you. No shit, dipshit.
Get in line, dude.
Let me answer, fag. I'm a web designer.
Where?
I'm a web designer.
What the fuck do you design?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Websites, you fucking dumbass.
Yeah, I bet there's a long line for that fucking order.
All right, give us a plug. What website,
fucking,
dude?
I wouldn't hire your services if they were fucking free.
Plug it. Plug
the only
it.
Thing you can give me advice on is eating.
So what?
Plug your site.
What?
Fuck his site. Worthless. I'll plug
that.
It. WorthlessTV.com. If you want to be bored, tune into Leatherface later. Hang the fuck up, you loser.
What are you going to do about it?
It is awful.
What am I going to do about
show
it?
Me up. Dude, I'm funnier than any fucking day, dude.
Well,
show
say
me up.
Something funny. Make us
tell
laugh.
Us, tell us a joke. No, back. Let him tell a joke. Tell us a joke.
I think you are on Off the Hook TV.
Shut up.
Fuck that shit.
Tell us a joke, Leatherface. Show us how funny you are. Now's your big chance to shine.
Time to shine.
What joke? All right, here's the joke. All right. This fucking kid is a bad kid, right? Like Novak when he was a kid, probably. And his mom tells him, you know what? She's blind, right? I'll make your favorite cookies for you if you're good. So he's good. She makes the fucking cookies.
That's boring.
The dumb bitch grabs the BBs instead of a BB gun instead of chocolate chips, right?
BB gun.
Later on, shut up and listen.
Dude, I know why you
shut
stay on the fucking phone
listen,
so long. You can't afford serious, so you just call in to listen, you fucking broke fucker. Dude, he spent his last $4 at the dollar menu at Wendy's, man.
What the fuck's wrong with Wendy's?
I can tell nothing in your books.
I can whoop your ass any fucking day, you piece of shit.
Who cares? What's the punchline?
You're
dude?
Right.
Come on, cut to the chase,
no,
man.
You wouldn't let me finish it.
You guys cut him off.
It.
Who do you live with, Leatherface, your mother?
No, I don't. By myself in the studio apartment.
How do you pay bills?
Studio
I'm a web designer.
What? Tell me a web you've designed. Besides your own.
It don't matter. You're going
to it does matter. Right. He's lying.
It don't matter.
It don't matter. I'm going to tell you nothing, Novak. You probably do because you're like an asshole in front of millions of people right now, so you should say something.
You're an asshole in front of the world all the time, you fucking horse ass. You are.
And you're funnier than me. You're
fucking Shyvac at a fucking airport. You show up to a fucking event where there's kids and you're fucking coked out. Fuck you, dude. You're a piece of shit.
Well, he got you there, Novak.
Yeah, dude.
That sucks. But you're right. Next one. I'll agree with anything you say.
I think he's winning 70% now.
He's like, fuck you, Novak, I fucked your mom. I'd be like, well, was she good? You know, you can't insult me on anything you say. I'm going to agree with you.
I tried and it doesn't
you
work.
You being hopped on and coke, that's a fucking tame night, dude.
That's
thank
mellow.
God he's not doing heroin and methadone.
I know.
Oh, shit.
What do you agree with Bam for? He don't like you either, you fat fuck.
I think he's all right, dude.
Oh, Bam likes
I never Bam.
Stop
Bam
sucking dick
because
you ruined the whole show.
I'm not sucking his dick, fag.
I said Jay.
You said Bam.
Bam, did I fuck you over anyway?
No, dude, I don't mind you at all. But, I mean, if Novak has a problem and he wants to talk about it on air, I'd be more than obliged to hear about it.
It's talk for real, though, right? Talk for real.
Talk for real. You're boring. Why are we going to talk for real when you're boring as fuck?
Because I ain't going to be a dick no more. I'm just feeding into it.
Okay, well, what do you want to talk about for real, Leatherface?
I don't even hate you.
Here's your time right now. What?
You guys should have a wrestle-off.
Novak, how much would you fuck Leatherface for?
Fuck. I'd go for $1 just to give him all my diseases.
$1, bitch, you're the fucking one of diseases.
I'd do it for free to give you every STD I ever had.
Novak has a little AIDS in there.
I'll hit you off, Leatherface.
Little dick, big diseases.
Yeah, my name's Novak. Little dick, big diseases.
That's not how big it is.
This little snake has a big sting.
Yeah. Look,
there's no anti-venom for that fucking little scorpion dick.
Scorpion dick. Leatherface, tell us the rest of this marvelous joke.
Does the scorpion dick mean that it bends up because it's so tiny?
It comes around like a fucking elf shoe. It looks like that.
It's fucking hot.
Got a little bell on the end.
Shipper thought of that while he was on weed, I bet.
This shit's from freestyle and shit now.
Fucking
man.
Hobbit. Hobbit.
Are you, why are you still on the phone?
Why are you still alive? Aren't you OD?
Hey, you're
now?
Listening to me, you fat fuck.
Why are we not smoking weed?
Change the fucking station if you don't like me, you loser. Smoke another blunt.
He doesn't have a serious
radio.
I'm going
to take you up on that.
Leatherface, tell us the rest of the show. Okay, so there's a kid, the mom makes the cookies, yeah, what's
the
punchline?
Who the fuck cares?
I'm dying to hear this.
Frondle.
You guys got to give him a chance.
Yeah, let's hear it.
Give him a chance.
He had his chance 10 years ago.
Let's hear the rest of the joke.
Fuck's sake, shut up for a minute. All right, here we go. Stop laughing. Shut up.
Tell the fucking joke, dude.
Stop talking, dickhead. All right, here we go.
They told you, dickhead.
After the family eats their dinners and their cookies, all the kids come downstairs, right? And the daughter comes down. Mom went to the bathroom and BBs came out. And she's like, I'll be okay. I'll go away. Then the older son came down. He's all, Mom went to the bathroom and I shit BBs. So, no, it's okay. Now, the little kid that, you know, reminds us of Novak comes down. He comes down the stairs.
Ew.
Mom, guess what? She's all, let me guess. He went to the bathroom, BBs came out. He's like, no. I was upstairs jacking off and I shot the dog.
Ah, there you go.
Yeah.
That's why you're worthless.
Yeah.
I just hung up on it. There's
a half a fucking joke.
He ended on that note.
You hung up on
it. Yeah, yeah. You have
a... He's back. Dude, he's not going nowhere.
You can't hang up on him.
We can't even hang up on him.
He got read out.
I'm helping your fucking ratings. Kiss my ass.
He's still there.
Bam, he's helping your ratings.
He's still there.
Bam, he's helping your ratings, bro. You better thank him, Bam.
He's helping his ratings, too. Too, though, man.
Why do you call it?
Well, how come we've been number one for fucking ever since we started?
I don't know. I guess
if you guys are.
It's gonna be funny. Our show goes to number 10 because Leatherface has been on the whole fucking time.
Leatherface,
now.
Why are you calling Matt Cole?
Yeah,
Bam's uncle who mows his lawn, asking him asking his approval of your new DVD.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm not sure about that, you guys. I breeze through my fucking saw.
Oh, yeah, don't kiss his ass.
I'm not kissing anybody's ass. It's
only
not
person
true.
I ever asked, and all of you guys who liked my DVD, it was Phil. That's the only person I know watched it.
Yeah, because Phil.
Well, why did the CKY guys want to know why you call Matt Cole and ask him to get you and all your friends backstage to CKY concerts and on the tour bus.
Everybody does that.
Because I was talking to Matt, and I go to concerts all the time and go.
Yeah, everybody does.
Everybody does that.
I got a problem with that, dude. You have too much time on your hands, fat boy. Join a gym or something.
We'll
that'll take like half
I'm
your day.
I'm gonna be better than you. I'm gonna go do better than you. I don't give a shit.
All right,
I am better than you.
I think you lost weight. I seen a photo of him on the way.
All Novak does is go to the strip club and play pool. It's so easy to
anybody
be
better than me.
Leatherface,
I could be better than you by fucking drinking. Drinking a beer, taking a shot of vodka, dude.
The fucking picture on the wall is better than me.
Well,
hey, you want to throw up a challenge now? Do it. Put your fucking action up.
Dude, the only reason why you want to challenge me is he want a free plane ticket to come here.
Well, Leatherface, you're a good sport.
That's all he wants.
I got to say, yeah, Leatherface, dude. You're a real good sport.
I like him. He's a cool guy.
You know?
I can't hate this guy.
I can't hate him.
Hate him either, but I love that Novak hates him because it's good radio.
as annoying as you are, Leatherface, I can't bring myself to hate you. You really are a nice guy.
I'm not really a dickhead. You're
sucking their dicks, Leatherface.
I was sober one time and it fucking sucked, dude.
yeah, I know.
Where the fuck did that come from?
I'm sorry. I was talking to Deco.
I like Leatherface. Hey,